Okay, we're back in the room. There. So now we need to connect both pieces. How are we going to do that? Make sure it's still turned inside out. Let's get some perspective here. I'm facing that way. Facing that way. Pull my camera around a little. Okay, this is the back, and this open part is the front. We need to connect the back. So we're going to take the machine back over. Get rid of some of the thread. And I'll take the line back up. Still turn inside out. Just going to follow the back all the way down there. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's drop this in. Try to go this way. This time. Hold it. So let's go back over. Put more hole. Now let's connect the outer legs. Let's line them up. Just tell them I'll start from the bottom. Work my way up. Make sure it's even on both sides. Trying to keep everything flat. Okay, working with the pocket here. Make sure it's flat. And this is my pocket design here. This is an idea how much I need to fold it in. So I put it there and line it up. Not to be perfect, but that's going to be some. That's where I want to make my fold. Side, and this is going to go and here's my zipper, these pieces. This is going to be sewn onto the pants. The zipper is going to be sewn on onto this piece. This piece is going to be sewn onto this piece, but it's going to overlap like that. So when I open my zipper, that's how that's going to work. So when I close it, this should cover the whole zipper like that. So it this is going to be sewn right here on the edge. It's going to be sewn inside of my pants. Inside of my pants. Before I do that, I'm going to sew. Okay, let's work on these pockets here. Let's get the right side pocket. I simply tape my pocket. Lay this down so pocket's going to go. I can turn this section here. What we're going to do is, first we're going to sew this closed at the bottom. Let's go ahead and do that now. I'm going to take it. It's going to be the right pocket. Oh, I'm sorry. Nothing is turned around here. It's going to be the left pocket. I'm going to take it and insert it between here like this. And it's facing the wrong way. That's right. Take it and insert it. Open it up and sew one end into here. Flip this all the way up. And fold this. To go over to the top. Just make it even. Take it a little bit down. Pocket in the right side. We take and close it up at the bottom.